What up, guys, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. Alright, so we cleared the island, so now it's time to move on. Basically, we're gonna head south to Rae-Rae's pumpkin farm.
It's Rae-Rae at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Alright, we're gonna see what's wrong with Rae-Rae. Alright, let's do this thing. Okay. Looks like we're also gonna take out that thing. But before we do, let's check to make sure the way across is clear. Yeah, okay, definitely not taking the bridge. Wonder if this is the same bridge where we, like, ditched the truck. Okay, so there's a guy around there. Whoa. Alright, we're gonna try to swim to over this way. Ooh, there's a deer. Some other animals too. Okay, gonna try not to spook them. The hell is that? Trying to ground that guy. Okay, so either way. Kill that guy? Damn it. You follow.
He's over there.
Shit. Fuck you, dog.
You're dead, you know it! What's this?
Crap, I'm about... No, I'm not.
For each...
John's taking everything and everyone we love. I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Now we're going after that thingy. crazy. It's an apple farm. Take this guy out first. He has a weapon that I like. Craft one yet? No. Oh shit, okay. That's not good. I had a grenade, they're like, that ought to get their attention. Can I move? Whee! Okay, here's the plan. Draw them in closer, blow their shit up. Yo, come on! Bye, lady. Crap, looks like a...
Oh. You're gonna burn in holy fire!
You first. Oh shit! Oh. Can bear swim? Oh shit, get in the car before I die. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna die. Rae-Rae's farm is pretty close. 300 meters? Yeah, I think I'll walk the rest of the way. Stay off the roads. Great, it's another one of these things. Oh, it's a turkey. God damn it. Call me Jack Skellington, because I'm running this part, pumpkin patch. These guys seem to be preoccupied. Fucking with the dog. He's finding us a family. He's teaching us the faith.
We can't let him just lie there.
Father, forgive me.
You all right, doggy? Oh no, is that Rae-Rae?
Oh,
humor. Specialists are guns for hire or fangs for hire available after completing their mission. They're more powerful and have their abilities available to start. Each specialist can be upgraded through perks menu to decrease their cooldown. Nice.
Hey, kid. Losing Rae-Rae. That one hits hard.
Oh, shit.
Fucking see you, family. But I'm glad to hear you rescued old Boomer. Let me tell you, that dog, he'll sniff out trouble and watch your back better than you can believe.
Shit.
Let's go! We got a killer to find! It's over near that building! Let's find him and mess him up! No sign of anything around here!
Alright, we're gonna grab this guy. Dick face.
You're judged by the company you keep.
Get that guy. What's up, dickface? Nice, good job. Good job, Boomer. I still like cats better. Alright, let's check the house. It had eggs. Could use that med kit. Oh, what the? The hell? Oh, fuck you up, cat. God damn. Uh-oh. Is that another one? Back off, cougar. I take it back. I like dogs more. Man, is there a way to shut this music off? plastic caps. Ryan, if you read this, if you're reading this, then you followed Mommy's plan just like we practice. That's my boy. Now take these supplies and head for the woods. And remember, if Mommy doesn't show up after 3 hours, head south and don't look back. And don't forget to switch the safety on the gun to off. Very important. Love you to pieces, Mom. Okay. Okay, where's the map? Merle's Bridge. Well, he wanted me to go to Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Alright, looks like we're going to Falls End. But we are not. I'm driving straight in there.
And the other, left behind. Keep you
right. I invite you. Get in, buddy.
That man, that woman.
He's not
left behind. To be accepted. To say.
Note to self, don't hit. Looks like I wrecked the axle. Let's get off the road. Let's get off the road. Thanks, Boomer. Let's get off the road. That stung. Yo, Boomer, where you at? Cool. Oh, snap. Man, who was shooting at him? Yeah, but it got me. Nail that guy.
Stupid!
Take that, jive turkey. I think that turkey was jive. Alright, the first thing we gotta do to take a major blow at these people is to turn off that goddamn radio station. Oh, yes! I just found my new car. What the?
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire, hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men. Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67, despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns. Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
There's three checkpoints before your car, but yeah, no thanks. Oh, did someone take my car? I don't know. Alright, let's keep going through the woods. Seriously, not trying to like run into these guys. Let them pass. These guys are everywhere. All right, let's get across this road. Is that a bear? Oh, come on. Leave it alone. Alright, get down.
Thank you.
Jesus. The hell? Come on, Boomer. Get up.
Montanans, mate.
Should help the resistance.
What the hell? Was that one of ours?
Get down, get down. Alright, you know what? I'm not even gonna let this guy. Let's get out of here before more of them come. Like that's the town.
Hey kid, be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
These guys are like everywhere. Come on, stay down. Stay down, Boomer.
Grrrr.
Shit, looks like that's a checkpoint now. Is that an armored vehicle? Oh, you gotta be. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm not going down Death Main Street. See what we can see over here in this way. Oh, 50 cal. Awesome. Sucks. A mite bit more tactical.
Yes!
charm.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
Okay.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash?
Okay.
Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people.
Yeah?
But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Okay.
Stars can light you up without any light.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing. What rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Yeah, okay.
We fought hard for this place. We earned it back.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for me today. I'll see you guys next time. Peace!